As a single mother of six with three still living at home,
your turn.
Money is tight for Jessie Johnson.
The holiday seasons have been really especially stressful this year.
Yep.
To help pay the bills, Jessie relies on her EPPICARD, a card that includes her child support payments.
It's like a lifeline.
However, as of January 1st, access to her card came to a stop. Except Jessie didn't find out until Friday afternoon from CBS6's Facebook page.
I was reading it kind of in shock.
Just before 4:30 on Friday, the Virginia Department of Social Services announced that the Target data breach last month affected nearly 4,000 EPPICARDs that had been used in stores. The vendor of the EPPICARD, Xerox, blocked all of the affected cards on the 1st, leaving thousands without access to any funds.
To take your card and not be notified and not have access to the money, and it's just really rough.
CBS 6 requested an on-camera interview with DSS. However, we were told no one was available. In a statement, a commissioner wrote that Xerox notified individuals that they wouldn't have access to funds until they receive a replacement card. But Jessie says she never got that message.
You can't talk to anybody. You know, all this was found out after 5 on a Friday.
She was told it could take 7 to 10 days for a new card to come in. And says in the meantime, she'll be figuring out how to pay her rent that's due Sunday.
I'm sure we'll find a way. We always do.